I can't believe hello everyone, today I will be playing Diablo, and I'm gonna focus on probably Q, Q and E. So let's go with heal Q and E. Here we're gonna go with this one, more armor on Q, then cooldowns, lowering cooldowns, not attacks, here apocalypse. Here, devastating charge.
Let your blade strike.
Actually, I don't know. Either this or this. Not yet. Sure. Here, maybe Hellgate. Well, it is what it is. It is what it is.
It begins.
Give me a vision so I can stun him against the wall. Otherwise, I cannot. Oh, they're going after Nazebo, huh? Oh, I could have just went after her, but I thought that I will get hit by Genji. Going back mid. Am I? Very nice.
Choose a talent.
Here, armor on my shit. Oh, nice, nice. There we go.
I am fear.
Right, Fountain. And rotate mid.
The first shrine will be active soon. Steal yourselves, heroes.
All shall kneel.
Oh well. Nice.
It is done. Activate the shrine. Defeat its guardians.
What? I couldn't grab him with my E. Saw someone there. Bruh. Why I cannot fling her, bruh? God damn it. Someone? Follow me, please. I was waiting for an enemy to follow me. Good. Shouldn't be jumping there. Shouldn't be jumping. Oh. Well, that was weird. Very weird. What can I do here? What can I do? I'm trying to bait, but I don't think they will be. Also, I didn't notice I got ulted by Tracer, and I think two of my teammates also got hit by this. Alright.
How tastes your fear?
Fine work.
There is no escape.
I'm trying to bait, but it's not working. Oh. I did it a little bit too late. That was not enough, and that was not worth, but I will come back soon, since I had 100 souls. Okay. And I'm back. The action. That is my passive. I have 100 souls. I can almost instantly revive. Oh god. Well, that was unfortunate. Oh god. It's so hard to get to anyone. All right. Worked out. Okay. Hurry up, let's take this before they look home. Because they revived. Yes, this. Alright.
Excellent. We have summoned a frozen punisher to fight us.
Oh. Well, you can do this to me, I don't care. Oh no. Oh, I'm... I'm being attacked! Oh, they finally noticed. Alright. Nah, I thought I can stun her against her own building, but I guess not. That ain't the case. Oh.
Kill confirmed.
Oof. Well, not oof really, because I might still die.
Evil never rests.
Okay.
Is it the healing fountain before
and as he was pushing top.
For now.
Kind of. They'll probably take this one though. Or I guess not. Okay. Okay then.
There is no escape.
Bro, you're crazy. Oh yes, block them. No. And wow, what a save. She saved herself, right? Like, whose ability is this? That's her, I think. Let's go with this.
Mind if I interrupt?
It begins.
Oh god, I need my ulti. Kind of pushed him away from the team as well. Yes, nice. Oof, I'm... No. 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 Arcane Punisher is nice. That zombie wall from Lazibo was so good. Yeah, I cannot really farm those. I have CC, but not damage. Not with this build. Now we can go for W. Then you deal more damage. Oh no, just, yeah, I think they gave up, that's good. That's actually good. Oh, never mind, because there were only two of them. Right. There we go. Wow, they're pushing like crazy. How is she still? Huh? Alright. I need to heal.
I must retreat.
Yeah, so Kerrigan decided to go pushing. So it would be one of those games that would turn boring.
So be it.
Very nice. Watch out then. Oh, yeah, I'll just finish like this. They want to play that game, and who cares? GG's. Hope you enjoyed it. See you next time. GGG.